fuel station on the track.
Yeah.
And they asked 98 or 110.
Yeah,
he did 400 quid of fuel that day.
Oh, I must have, when I do a track.
I went, mate, I don't give a fuck.
Spinning on the front of them.
Seriously?
Well,
brand new.
Yeah, and I
hit it. Yeah, it really looks.
I hit it and then.
fucking even. And I drove home in silence after I hit that curve. I was like, and I came home and I was like, forever, like, I didn't want to tell him because I knew he was just going to jump down my throat. And I was like, I curved it a little bit and he came back.
I told him it's the worst decision.
We had a kid.